Alrighty, welcome back, folks. It's your boy, CDRhyme1019, and I'm bringing you some more 007 Agent Under Fire. Alright, so when we last left off, we went through the streets of Bucharest in this sweet car, and then plowed through the streets in a Soviet tank, and now we're on to fire and water.
007, our analysis of the data chip reveals that the location of Poseidon is an oil drilling platform in the South China Sea. While this seems an unlikely location for a cloning lab, you must investigate the site immediately. Sources in Hong Kong inform us that Nigel Block has recently boarded a helicopter bound for the oil rig. If you find Block, chase him down. We must do whatever we can to hinder Malgrave's actions.
Listen up, 007. I've equipped you with a special means of transport, the Q-Jet. This remarkable device provides a short burst of vertical thrust that propels you into the air. You can use it to leap up to platforms or overcome obstacles. Ingeniously, the Q-Jet can be fueled by any source of compressed gas you might find in the field. Keep an eye out for stations that might power the device.
So, unfortunately, the Q-Jet is less useful than it really should be in this game, but that's alright. They kind of make it sound so cool, but it's really not. All it does is give you a vertical boost. But, alright, so, I'm really hoping we get through this with no broken bones. I remember this being a tough mission, and the game kind of gets better after this mission, at least to me. But, we're going to run into Nigel Block.
007, the data chip indicates an oil drilling platform in the South China Sea. Investigate anything that might shed light on Poseidon, Malgrave's cloning facility. If you discover the lab, you must destroy it completely.
All right, here we go. I'm going to try and be somewhat discreet about this mission. There's a guy on this thing here, so I know where he's going to see. Okay, cool. Missed him a few times, but that's all right. There's one up here, too.
Hey, you! Hold it!
Whoops! Okay. Ooh. I could have been bad. Is there something over there? No.
You've come a very long way to die, Mr. Bond. But first, let me show you around. Let's go, Bond.
Junior, can you not? Thank you.
Come on, let's go, Bond.
I'm good right over here. You can't seem to hit me. Okay, bye. Alright, so. Oh yeah, I think I do need to go this way. Alright.
Come on, let's go, Bond.
Ooh, all right. Where's this go? I don't think I remember. Oh, I think this takes us to the security checkpoint. Yep.
You're a dead man, Mr. Bond.
No! Hey, you! Stop!
Probably should have tried that.
Come on, Bond.
Okay. Cool. So.
You're a dead man, Mr. Bond.
I think I can use these for something. Whoa! Okay. Overshot that.
You're a dead man, Mr. Bond.
What? All right, well. Oh, I get it.
Come on, let's go, Bond.
I need to jump on this one. Activate the crane.
Dead man, Mr. Bond.
And Nigel's just gonna keep shouting at us.
No, no, no!
Okay, full on ammo.
Come on, let's go.
Whoa, hey! There it is. Machine gun. Chopper.
You're a dead man, Mr. Bond.
Ooh, that was actually kind of worth it. All right. Anything I can snipe this? Do this the hard way.
You're a dead man, Mr. Bond.
Oh, these guys are terrible. Like, no, some of them. I'm out of bullets. So there's Block. He's just kind of gonna stand over there. Am I out of ammo? Oh, I'm totally out of ammo. How did that happen? All right.
You're a dead man,
this
Mr.
is
Bond.
Oh, I got an idea. A turn. How is this?
You're a dead man, Mr. Bond.
All right, there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Now I have some ammo to go.
Let's go, Bond.
Ow! Ow! Ooh! Oh, it hurts. I didn't see you over there. Oh, good grief.
007. The data chip.
All right. Technical difficulties. These groups. Sniper rifle in it. Beautiful.
Come on, let's go, Bunt.
I will happily take this. You're up there, Block. Boom.
Mr. Bunt.
Okay, so... Oh, right. Okay. And this is how I get over. Get in there. And that's an objective complete. Okay, second part of the level. Sniper rifle, this should make this section easier to clear. There's another sniper over here, and I need to find him. Is that him right there? That's not him. Shot him in the legs, but it killed him. Can I see that other sniper from here? No, I need to get a better vantage point. Okay, I think we cleared the field, which is... Nope, we didn't. Now we did. Oh, no! Okay. Body armor, please. Oh, God. Alright. I'm gonna look around. I need to get some body armor. There's gotta be some here somewhere. Oop. Get on the ladder. None over here, but there is some ammo. Is there a body armor over there? No, but I think that's where I need to go for now. Oop, get up there. Grenades.
Charge him!
Ooh, thank God those were there. That could have been death. So I really need to watch it. Thank you. All right, we're safe. All right, so I think that's not a button. Sniper rifle. More body armor. Thank God. Okay, we are doing good. Now, there should be... Here it is. There we go. Okay, area clear. Now, or not. Now area clear. Man, there's more body armor there. How did I not realize that was there? Can I go back up there? Alright, cool. We are full. So, I don't remember how to trigger the cutscene, but usually there's a scene that says the only way out is through this gap. And, that's basically Bond telling us we need to get through here. So, what I need to do... I need to get back up to where I was. I need the Q-Jet. There we go. Okay. Oh, you know what? I'm wrong. I need to be over there. Alright. That's what that ladder's for. Let me go up here. And we get on here.
Covering fire!
No, I didn't need the Q-Jet at all. Oops! This mission so long. Okay, we're back to where we were. So we're gonna take this up. I need to immediately start.
This will be a barrel of laughs.
Well, got me blind, but whatever. I don't know how I would have used that against anybody else, but... Okay. Alright. Moving forward. Okay, that guy's got a sniper. I can counter-snipe him, though. Wait for him to scan the other direction. Oh, he's coming back this way. These Calypsos, man, they are not deadly, but they are not accurate. Ow! I was supposed to use the rocket launcher on him. Whoops. Alright, that's okay. Okay, so I think I can get the jump on some of these guys.
I think I'll get the drop on him.
Yep, there's one. I gotta get... Yep, bye. Alright, who be throwing crap? Okay, I could Q-Jet, but it's quicker to do this. I've got full Q-Jet anyway, come on. Q-Jet is just worthless in this mission. I don't need it. Alright. Block. That's the end of that mission. Thank God.
Nice form.
Alright, so we have now essentially followed that diver. Thank God that's over. I thought that was going to give me a lot more trouble. Almost got all the enemies. How'd we do on score? Think that's another medal. It is. We got rapid fire. Great. Alright, gold medal targets 110,000 points on this one, so this might be a little harder to get a gold medal on. But this is a rail mission, so I'm a little more excited about playing this now. So here we go.
Your precipitous leap with Block has landed you in the transport system of Poseidon's secret underwater base, 007. Block will attempt to escape in order to carry out Malprey's cloning conspiracy. You can't allow that to happen. Be careful, however. Intelligence indicates that this transport system is protected by computer-controlled gun turrets and Block's heavily armed forces. The tunnel structure is too deep and the walls are too thick for our radio signals to penetrate them, so you'll be out of contact with us for this one, 007. Good luck.
All right, here we go. There's no contact from Q Branch. Or not Q Branch, from MI6.
I'll take it from here.
I don't know what it is about that scene that makes me laugh. It sets off the alarm. It just smiles. it's still hitting me. Shotgun now. Okay.
Let's go, Bond.
Bond moves. Most of the enemies. How'd we do on score? Oh, we just got it. Good mission duration. We've got golden armor. Poseidon. All right. I recall this mission being somewhat fun too. Okay, so we're gonna stop here, and we'll pick it up on the next video. So thank you everybody for watching. Be sure to check out the other videos on the Grand Star Legion YouTube channel. Check out the YTR forums, officialytr.com/forums. And if you haven't had enough of me, I'm at twitch.tv/chaoscontrolchannel. I stream whenever I can, so give me a look. We'll see you at the next video, guys.